And back here at home, the search is on for a pair of brazen thieves who stole an ATM off the wall of a local building. Take a closer look now at the surveillance video. It shows the two men on the 2400 block of York Street in Kensington last Thursday. They tampered with the ATM, then a short time later, returned with a U-Haul truck, wrapped some straps around the machine, and then pulled it off the wall. The suspects drove away with the ATM in the truck. If you recognize the men, call police.